CCD fans, welcome to Zeres the Airfield. We are here today for the Koromal Racing. There is a couple of cars out here. We're expecting to see some more people. There's still some people behind us coming in for the drags. So I'm pretty sure this is going to be a fun full day. Please, if you guys haven't done it yet, please subscribe to the channel and leave a like on this video, leave a comment and do us one more favor. Share the video with your friends so we can grow this channel. I appreciate each and every one of you. Stay tuned for some action, boys. Next up, we got John Wick RS3. He ran a 9.7 on his first run. Let's see if we can improve on that. Six at 2:51. Seems like she backed out of the run.
Smooth exit, man. She gets it going nice and easy.
12.8 and a personal best is a 12.6 today so far. Next up is 2 V8s.
Down the big ends. Left hand lane's gonna take it. Left hand lane just secured.
13.8 for the left and a 13.4 for the right.
Big Mac Daddy M5 AK Rikes. Damn, we're gonna rematch that, but it's just worth watching. Left hand lane's gonna take the win. Left LA runs a 12.058, Porsche runs a 12.37.
12.0, 12.3.
In the low 11. Here we go. You want to be a spinner, you, huh? Yeah. You want to be a spinner, that one, eh? Yeah, that's why. How many E30 box shots you got?
13.8 for the left-hand lane.
Yolanda in the left, ladies, make some noise for Yolanda.
Point 5 for the left hand lane. New personal best. That's a new personal best. The previous personal best was a 12.6 and she just ran a 12.0 at 194. One at 197. This is all wheel drive Mark 1. I'm not too sure what's in it, but I know it's all wheel drive.
After lunch, guys, I cannot have any under supervised miners here by the fence. I'm going to have to ask you to clear the area after lunch. One more run. Hold on.
15.9 for the left. I don't know, he backed out of that one. We were riding on board, so we'll be able to see what happened with him. Around the east,
they don't stop. They go. If
the lights flash, then the system works.
Yeah. 15.1 in the left and a 15.3 in the right. Golf R32 takes the win. M5 up against the Pusa. Left hand lane 12.2, right hand lane 10.6.
I don't know how many head starts you want to give me, six or other. Yes.
Next up, we got a VW Caddy All Motor going up against the B20 VTEC. But he's got a lot of camber in the front, which is not a good thing for drag racing. See if you can check the camber here.
Hello. back.
VTEC is out in front.
Honda having a good time out there. Honda's going to take the win and does so. Easy money, man. Runs a 15-3 versus 16-4.
16-4 in the left, 15-3 for the Honda.
Next up, the Stanza is going up against the BMW M5 Comp. Let me know down in the comments who's your money on. I'm putting my money on. Wait for it. Putting my money on the Stanza.
Line up the Stanza.
What a race! The M5 is out in front. 11-9 for the left and 11-0 for the right hand lane.
That was a good
Next up, we got Cams from Loco Motorsport. His personal best is a 9.8 second. I think a 9.8 or 9.9. And he's looking to improve on that. The record is currently a 9.8 for a 6R. So he's looking to take that record here today.
Money.
Had some issues with the shift. Could be because of the wheel spin, but he ran a 1.6 60 foot and 11.2 second quarter mile at 216. Up next we got John Wick. His best is a 9.6 today. Also not shifting well. 9.5 improves his personal best once again. Left hand lane backs off.
14 feet.
Next up we got John Wick RS3. He ran a 9.3 earlier. I missed only one of his runs, and the one I missed was a 9.3 second for a mile. So he's looking to improve on that to go like a 9.1 here, I'm guessing. John Wick's obviously the crowd favorite.
racing a 9.2. His personal best is a 9.1. So if he runs a 9.0, it will be the best run he's ever done. 9.1 is his personal best.
There's no best of 9.1.
He's running 9.3 here today. Let's see if we can get a 9.0. He's chasing a 9.0. Then a 9.3 is personal best in a 9.1.
Nine point 4 at 2:48 with a 1.660. Next up, Amarok V6 going up against the Ford Ranger Raptor.
You see, this, the V6 is his first time out here. He's going to be sleeping on the line, you'll see, watch.
Close race, but the Raptor is out in front.
Raptor takes the win.
15.5 versus a 14.6.
0.6 pass.
15.5 for Amaro.
Bring the bike.
Next up, Golf 7R going up against the Audi RS3. No Coromel time.
Single hit to Lotta Hilux, single hit.
Fourteen point zero at 166.
14.8
versus RS3. 7R going up against the Audi RS3. Oh, they hit the RS3 dirty. He reversed to get back on the line and they dropped the lights. Anyway, let's check the times. Pretty sure the RS3's time started while he was reversing. 11.9 for the left, 12.9. V20V up against the R32.
Someone's getting to the casino later today, I think so. But you want to result, you mustn't die. Shout out to all the people traveling across the border from Botswana here today. We see you, we appreciate you. V-Tech. Raving right. Left hand lane takes the win. Easy money, 14.5.
14.5 for the left, 15.7 for the right.
Thank you.
shouting.
What a drag race all the way down the track, ladies and gentlemen. Turbocharge in the left hand lane. Romy Aswell in the right. Left hand lane takes the win.
13.5 versus 20, a 14.4.
13.5. Right hand lane. Ladies chasing 11.9.
BMW is out in the lead.
That thing is quick, man. Give it up to the lady in the left hand lane. Right hand lane runs at 10.9. She runs at 12.7.
12.7, 10.9.